Welcome to Maricopa's Esports League. Tonight we have Call of Duty, we have Paradise Valley versus Chandler River Community College, both D1 teams. Both teams are undefeated, so let's see which team comes out on top tonight. First round is hard point. See, Challenger is holding control. Looks like Paradise Valley trying to retake here, and somewhat successful here. Challenger now on the attack. And slipped once again. Holding it. Great defense here, which is covered by Paradise Valley. But looks like a retake has just came. Oh! No retake. Great contest here. Each team taking control and getting a slim lead. This is definitely being a close one here. Can Chandler retake before Paradise Valley gets to 100? Great defense here by Paradise Valley. down the end here. Like, out of Ford. Control and take this new hard point. Paradise Valley is going to take this first round. Paradise doesn't need to hold it for very long. They've gotten control. Seconds. And Paradise takes round one here. Right back with some search and destroy, map 2. Search and destroy. Round 2. Paradise Valley up 1-0. Nope. Why am I on a team? Hold on, I'll be right back.
Search and destroy. Mission complete. Solid work.
Alright, round two. Take two, round two. Alright, Codcaster now. I'm not on the team. Sorry about that, everybody. Watching Streamland. Like Paradise Valley here is on the attack. Wow, what a patient attack by Predestal that pays off. They go up 1-0. Picks here. Amazing nade work. See if Jiren can do a 1v4 clutch here. He is defending, so he has the advantage. Tied up. We had round three. Wow, once again, very quickly, has become a 3v1, or a 3v4. Sound like everyone's favorite. Or 4v1, I'm sorry. Challenger needs to play bomb. Not be so aggressive. Let Mark come to them. Mark get one more pick. Oh. There we go. Challenger takes round three. Patient. Killing we're on the attack, Paradise Valley defending. Quick pick for Challenger Gilbert. Two, three, 1v4. Once again for Paradise. Looks like we got the bomb down on A. So Jiren needs to quickly take out four and defuse. He's got one. Three more. Not much time. Paradise on the attack. They got some a lot of ground to cover here. Two v three. So I get bombed down. Two v one. Mark's surrounded on both sides. Make it a run for it, can't get away. And CGC with the defuse coming up here. Just need one more round and they secure this second round. Oh, it's first and six. Two more. Clearly it's showing that Paradise Valley prefers domination. Or hardpoint. And Challenger definitely prefers Surge and Destroy. He controls combination of the two, so it's be interesting to see what team comes on top of that one next round. Ooh, how did he not die? Bomb down, he's got cover. 5-1, Chandler Gilbert's leading this one. One more round. And CGC takes round two. For series two. Paradise Valley on the attack here. I think they need to just slow it down. They're very aggressive on both sides. Streak's coming out. It's a 2v4. Hunted makes it a... Whoa, it's a 1v3 now. Hunted becomes Hunted. And Challenger Gilbert takes the Search and Destroy round. We got control coming up next after this replay. Yep, they're All right, we are tied up 1-1 in this series as we head into game three here with Control. Paradise Valley dominated the hard point. Telling we're dominated the search and destroy. Let's see what happens in this match. Control, those of you that don't know about Call of Duty, it's kind of a mix between the two. Cards are flipped. Challenger on the attack. Prince Valley defending. Prince Valley just locking this down. Challenger needs to try to take control of one of the points here to extend the time. Incredible defense by Paradise Valley there. I can't believe in Control you get 1 point for defending 2 points. That's wild. Paradise Valley is complete control of B here, and they're about to take it and earn themselves another point. I believe first of three wins, so if they take both A and B, or they've taken B, but they take A as well, I believe they win the round. Mark's about to take A here. Ooh, great defense. Chillingbird's locked A down. Paradise Valley has a lot of time here to try and take over. Two big picks by Paradise. They might be making their move here. Too slow to rotate. Face is now on a flank. This might be it. Paradise really setting up on point. Challenger about retake before they get these ticks. Only mark on point, do they know? coming out. Mine's one. 20 seconds. Can Predators probably take over? Somehow, Challenger back in control of point A. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Challenger holds on. We are tied 1-1. Rocky defense, but Challenger holds it down. We are tied up. Back on the attack. See if Predators Valley can hold once again both points. Challenger has the opportunity here to take both control of both A and B and secure. They would secure the game with A and B. Slowly taking control of A here.
I hit M.
Press while you can go ahead and hold on to. Focus on B here. Challenger, we're gonna try and take this one. 2 minute defense coming up here. Kill streak coming out here by Challenger. We get one. Bad timing on that nade. How did Faceless not die? Incredible. Like last game, Predators Valley giving up 1 point. There's still a defense. Can Challenger but retake? Challenger needs to do like a regroup here and try to attack as one. Seconds. We gotta make a push here. Big picks here, but they got three that can push this point. Great defense here by Predators Valley. Missed the shot. 10 seconds. No one can touch. Predators Valley takes that round. Neither team has been able to take both points. If Challenger can hold on here, they can tie it up. But if Predators Valley takes both points, they win the round. Challenger needs to win the control. That's how dominating Paradise Valley is on hardpoint. Seconds. Chilling, we're trying to lock it down. Paradise Valley needs to make a move. They're trying to shoot for B here. They already got two takes on it. It's open. Can Chilling, but retake? 12 seconds. Sneaky. Sneaky as they're trying to take A. Tactic. 10 seconds. Challenger able to walk away. Great defense. Sneaky plays by Paradise Valley, almost getting control of A. What a great series this has been. This game 3 is wild. The defense has been winning each round with control. The winner, whoever wins. Wonder if it's going to be deciding on the attacker. So Challenger needs to take both points to win this. And Paradise Valley needs to just hold position. Neither team has been able to take both points this whole time with control. So somehow. Seconds. Chilling has no picks on either point. Your check or ticks. The move is B. Paradise Valley in a great position here. Just holding it down. Paradise Valley takes the control. What a play. Both teams just got defense locked down on this map. That was incredible performance on both sides. We'll be right back with Hardpoint coming up.
Okay.
We're in game four of this series. Hardpoint coming up. If Paradise Valley takes this hardpoint, and they win this series, Chandler Gilbert's looking to hold on here and win this one and send us to game five, where they shine and search and destroy. Very quickly contested and took back over the second point here. Totally different momentum shift here from the last hard point we played. We're definitely on top of control of this map. I just prefer this map to the other one. Team can't seem to take over, retake. Not sure if they're going to focus on just taking the next point here, and they are. They're in control of the new point. See how long they can hold it. Back in control very quickly. Especially only got six. Oh, he sees them behind the door. Hit the play by Mark. 20 ticks. Crest Valley very quick to retake or take control of the new points. Crest Valley not able to hold onto these. Need one good hold to try to get around to catch up. Heavily contested. Great defense here by Paradise Valley. Chandler, it's very aggressive and they're looking to retake here. Big pick here on Faceless. Hunter down. Great trade. Retake. Though by Chandler, is it sticking up once again? Looking to get about 10 more seconds of ticks here. New hard point coming available. Once again, Paradise Valley is on point. They were knocked off quickly. Back in control. Need to hold this the full 30 seconds. down room here with this one. Definitely closing the gap here in the lead. Both teams are working on the new point cone available. Paradise Valley locked down the new point. They're about to tie it up here. Tied up and lead taken by Paradise. This point right here is flipping the most out of all the points. We've changed about hands about 4 or 5 times. Paradise Valley holding it for the end though, as new points coming available. Great ears there by Terrell. Once again on top. This is a very close game, much closer than the first hard point. Both teams have each person on the point here. Base is coming in. Perhaps while they're about to be in control here. Somehow, Chellingworth holding it down. They have control. There are huge ticks coming up here as we hit 200. They can hold this and eat this up. It's almost certainly guaranteed. Great defense here by Chellingworth. They know he's inside. They're both inside, they don't know. Paradise Valley takes it over. Both teams fighting over for new point here. Chellingworth's on the point. Lead's extending here for Chellingworth in the last couple minutes. They want this game 5. They want search. What a roller coaster. Almost single handedly takes down 3. it a retake? We're in the 40s, coming up. Might be able to hold it. This might take to the end. He doesn't see him. 3, 2, 1. Faceless, can he take him out? He takes it over at 49. Are you kidding me? It's over. What a push at the end there. We are going to game 5. Challenger holds on. This series is tied. This is what you expect from two of the top teams. Both teams are undefeated here. They're playing for their undefeated season to stay alive. We're watching what some say is the preview of the playoff or the finals. We'll be right back with the next map, which is Search. Alright, here we go. We knew it would be a game 5. Expecting nothing less from two undefeated teams. The heavyweights of the CODs. Whatever happened all night doesn't matter. Only this one round, this one map, this one series. Challenger World on the attack first. We saw earlier. Paradise Valley get dominated on last search. Let's see if they can make some adjustments and hold on. 3-3 right now. Great defense here. 3-2. Patient attack by Challenger. First sniper I've seen in a long time. I think I've ever seen a sniper or anybody play in this Maricopa Esports League. Challenger Red takes round 1. Wow. guys rally on the attack here. With a quick plant, you see us go. That's a big play right there. That's a huge plant. No, they're both there. It's night. That's a tough 3v1 situation. You're tied up in this one. Go for the quick plant, just like Curtis did. It's a play by Jaren. It's a 3v2. Chilling Herbert's split and they're definitely split. Might be the advantage. The only bad thing is no backup on either side. Huge play. Can Jambi clutch this 3v1? He's got the silent feet on. Oh no! How did those shots not land? That's a play by Jaren with the quick dive. Saved him. Rough. Paradise Valley holds on. Quick plant here by Paradise. It's a 2v2. Put bombs down, so Paradise is definitely has the advantage here. 2v1. 1v1 with bomb. Where's he at? Gets the defuse, we're tied 2-2. What if both teams know the bomb codes? That's weird. Charlie, we're on the attack. See if Paradise can hold on. He's going for these quick plants. I don't think that's the move. Bomb. little plays where they lay down by the door. By John B. Paradise Valley needs to hold on 3 more rounds. Challenger needs to make up 4. Paradise on the attack. Hit. Two up top. Both up. Two on bomb. Two on top. Faces down. No bomb plant. I think Jaren's going for the plant. Or Hunted's going for the plant. Doesn't get it down. Now they know where the bomb is for sure. It's a 3v1. Charlie, we've got to play this one smart here. Everyone needs to hold corners. Jaren's completely behind everybody. It's huge. Might be able to get a couple picks here. He doesn't see him. John B hits him. We're tied 3-3. I'm calling it. I bet this one is going to go to a 5-5, and it's going to come down to the very last round. It's huge. Huge game. About 2 big picks about to come out here. Season. It's too big. It's a 3v1. Charlie Green's getting the bomb down. Bomb is down. Alright, everyone knows who Jaren is. Jaren's got a lot of room to make up. Let's put it on him and see if he can clutch this. Almost got behind them for a super flank. That would have been huge. But he got caught out. Chillinger goes up 1 on this one. 4-3. Chillinger needs 2 more rounds. Love the pizza. Paradise Valley on the attack this round. The scoreboard real quick. Faceless and John B, definitely the kill leaders. Ooh, it's a quick pick there. I believe last time they were on the attack, they hit him as well. Looks like they finished him off. Those are just nades. 4, 2v3. Bomb is not down. Challenger needs to stay patient. That's 2v2. This is huge for Paradise. Paradise can play for picks here. Bomb's going down. Does he see him planning? Going for bomb. It's a 1v1. But Paradise Valley has the bomb down. And a perfect spot on defending the bomb. They know a flank is coming. They don't. Challenger, we're taking round 5 here. Oh, we're going up 5. They just need one more. They're gonna take this series. Game 5. One more. Challenger on the attack here for this one. Paradise Valley is going to hold it down. Stellar defense. Don't be aggressive. First team to make a mistake loses. Let's put it on John B here. Challenger Bridge kill leader. Kill streaks coming out. Faceless gets one. You're 3-3. Hunted gets another. 2-3. It is all up to Terrell. Making a run for him. Good effort. We're tied. Or we're at 4-5 by 4.
Okay.
Paradise needs 2 more of these. Challenger needs to hold their defense here. See if they can hold it down. Match we decided in 1-2 matches or 2 more rounds. Paradise Valley on the attack. Let's throw it on the kill leader here. The cam on the kill leader. Faceless. John B is down. Early pick here by Paradise Valley. It's a 3v4. Bomb planted at B. Huge. That planet is huge. Two big picks here by Chandler Gober. Bomb is down. Both teams are coming to bomb. His face is going to re-peek that. That's dangerous. The defuse by Chandler Gober. It's over. Challenger Bird takes this round and this series.
142.
GG's. What a game. What a series.
I saw nothing. It's okay.
Look, my game crashed. Well, thank you so much for watching. What a great series. GG's to Paradise Valley. GG's to Chandler Gilbert. Amazing game tonight. Y'all have a great weekend. Thanks for watching.